All right, we're just getting right into it. There's no cutscene. Oh yeah, forgot that's what that was. Welcome back, everybody.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it.
Sorry for starting the video off like that. That was a little weird. Plus, my roommate just came in. That's all fine. It's like, what's up with this? Why is the light weird? Stop it. Okay, then we're good. Alright, sweet. Yeah, again, sorry for starting off like that. It was all weird and whatever.
Look! An axe! I feel better with an axe.
I don't know what I'm talking about. Like, welcome back! Okay. No, axe, let's grab it, idiot. No. Kill yourself. Don't do that. Bad idea.
Oh, what now? This is locked, Matt! We'll break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Look, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Yeah, you're right. I won't fit through there. I'm just joking. I don't want to smash it, because then those people can get in. Ooh, smash it, sure.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it!
Just do it! Come on!
Going on.
It's got to be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's got to know this is the only way back.
I don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we going to do?
I don't know.
Everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing.
You think? Sorry about my... If my face cam gets out of focus, I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do about it. What's this? It's a map.
Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now...
And now? It's even worse. Okay, so fire tower looks like. Or watchtower.
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take the show on the road, huh?
Fine.
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Unfollow. What a dumb bitch. Unfollow. Yeah. No. There's something on the ground. I want to look at it. What is this?
Hey, there's got to be something we can do.
Oh.
All ears.
Look at all this crap. There's got to be something useful in here,
maybe,
right?
Yeah. Okay. Why can't I, like, touch it? Oh.
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found.
Well, I guess it's an option.
Well, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio.
Yeah, sure.
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Wow, Matt, good call. Radio, so smart.
Why are you being so bitchy? We're in a serious situation.
Well, Matt, easy.
Am I being bitchy because... yeah.
Oh, hold on.
Hold on.
What's cooking? Good looking?
Getting us out of here, Mr. Meat for Brains.
God, what a bitch. Now push her. Swing. Just kidding. Oh my gosh, did you climb down any slower?
Look at this bad boy. You're coming with me, buddy.
Yeah. Oh, why? I don't want to.
And just like magic, come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
Boop. Boop. Boop.
Oh, yep.
Ah!
Kelly!
Which one? There it is.
Sorry about that, Em. You are okay, right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Okay.
Okay. Okay, easy now.
Why don't we just go around, like, go outside? Whenever.
You know, I'm lucky to be alive. No thanks to you.
Jeez, Em, I tried to grab you.
Good effort, Matt.
I'll do better next time. I promise.
Next time?
I mean...
God. Fucking Emily is such a bitch. I hate her. Climbing up the mountain.
If it doesn't work.
What?
The radio.
It won't.
But okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
No. What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No.
Yeah.
But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Or is it? Dun, dun, dun. These don't look... unstable at all. Oh no. Why are you going this way? It's like a cliff. What's this? What's this? Ooh. So I open the door, maybe? Makes sense, I guess. Why are we going this way? It's a freaking cliff. There's nothing over here. Am I gonna, like, push her off or something? Hey, look, it's Dan Cliff.
Watch where you step around here, man.
Yes, Matt, unless you plan on catching me this time, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy cliff top.
So why'd you walk this way, you dumb bitch?
Matt, what is that?
Hello? Guys? What are you doing out there? Being creepy? Okay.
All right, well, now what?
Well, Pete's sakes, my clothes, really?
Pete's
Every one
sake.
Of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool
but
at all.
Jerk you off real good. Ooh. For Pete's sake, guys. You freaking took my clothes. Outside, where the murder
Chris?
Was.
Josh? What the hell?
Hey, look, a balloon with an arrow on it. That's not creepy at all. Holy dicks. Fucking. It's like it. Yes.
Chris? Mike? Emily?
Mike,
this is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right?
Yeah,
you had
me
enough?
Too. I'm supposed to go this way. I want to. This is death. Ah, look at Josh, isn't it?
Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
It's the cinema room.
The hell are you guys?
They're all dead. Ah, fuck yourself.
Hey, guys, come on. Oh, I'm done with this. I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here.
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird.
What
do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Showing this to me.
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
Oh my God, what did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No.
8.
No.
7. Sam!
Fucking run, bitch!
Shit!
Go! Fucking run! Go! The crack in the stairs. Run. No point hiding. She's kind of limp.
Are you kidding me? No handle?
Fucking pull. Pull the bitch. Oh, sick. Handle. Lock that bitch.
Get out!
Fucking run! Go! Go! Just fucking push! Any shoes on or anything. Why? What is this? Let's run. Oops. I'm like step on a nail or something. Ah, oh, fuck me.
So sorry.
Oops.
Now, that was exciting, wasn't it? Well done! The game seems to be going very well. Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of isolation. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
Alrighty then, that'll be it for today. Apologies for not uploading and whatnot. College. I think I said that in the last one. So yeah, that's it. Goodbye.